Leslie Gardiner. I'm a brown belt under Jiva Santana, One Jiu-Jitsu. My husband and I are co-owners of Deboa Jiu-Jitsu here in Surprise. Today I'm going to show one of my favorite techniques using the lapel for an armbar. I start in the closed guard, get a deep collar grip, break down my opponent, and tuck this lapel. Sometimes you can do this and keep your guard closed the whole time. If you do need to open it, make sure you have tight control here. Once I have the lapel open, I'm going to pull out all the slack to make a tight grip, putting the side of my hand right up against his bicep. At that point, I can drag the arm across, pull down on the shoulder, and finish my arm bar. It's really tight. Deshaun, try to pull your arm out. I'm not even holding it that tight. One more time. Untuck the lapel, take out the slack, pull the arm across, arm bar. This grip here is great for lots of different things. If Deshaun decides to tuck his hand into my pocket, I can go on a plata from it. If he leans into me, it's okay, I can grab it, go for the choke, or turn it into a sweep. Thanks for watching. Follow me on Instagram at JustAGirlBJJ.